Hello? Hi, Sonia, yes. I'm on my way coming already.
Hello?
Yes. Please let me call you back. Thank you. Yes, any problem?
Sorry, I just want to tell that you forgot your ATM card inside.
Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, you're such a nice guy.
Thank you.
You know what you just did for me today? For this thing you did now, you deserve a hug. No, a kiss from me.
A kiss?
Yes.
Okay.
Come to me.
Mentor, why did you wake me up? Now I want to kiss a beautiful girl.
Want to kiss what? You want to kiss hunger? Then shoot job. Let me see that.
Mentor, I'm telling you that you stopped me from kissing a beautiful girl I saw in my dream. Now you're telling me nonsense. You didn't even ask me how beautiful the girl is or what happened in the dream. You're not telling me on that thing.
Yeah, it's okay, Yala. So tell me, how what happened to your dream?
Now you're talking. See, in that dream, I own a shop. So as I was selling something in the shop, the girl came to my shop to buy something. After buying, she forgot her ATM card on top of my table in my shop. So I took the ATM and go and give her. She said, thank you very much. You are such a nice guy. I said, thank you. She now told me that I deserve her kiss. So I should kiss her. I was about kissing her. Before you come and wake me up now. Mentor, you are supposed to... Mentor, why are you laughing?
The story is very, very funny.
Which funny?
How you own shop in your dream. And you picked somebody's ATM card. Fine girl for that matter, and you kissed her. Hey, Humbo, are you feeling that your body's hot?
Which hot?
I think you're having symptoms of malaria.
Which malaria?
Hey, shut up. Shut up. Somebody's trying to help your life. Well done, Joe. Take.
Mentor. Where did you see money to buy mineral?
See, Humbo, let me tell you something. See, as I was coming back from that place, it's that place I went to. So, I was hearing sound of music. What is going on here? I didn't enter inside. I said, let me check what is going on. So, I entered inside and it was burial. People was doing burial there. So, I sat too. It was like, if you cry, they give you food. If you cry, they give you food. So, I joined the chorus and I started crying. So, they gave me food, I ate. So, I cried again, they gave me drink. I said, no, Humbo might need this thing. I cried again, they gave me, I said, let me bring it back home.
So, what do you mean that you didn't even know the person that died?
Do I know?
So, Mentor, this now is a very good opportunity for us to be eating.
Yes, sir.
Because anyway, we see that they are doing better, we just enter and go and cry.
Hey, Mentor. See, Humbo, see, you're not going to be crying for hunger again. God have settled our food problem.
Yes.
Humbo, see, that I saw another burial poster. Close to that place, they buried that place today. So by tomorrow, we'll be going there.
Go. Let's drink first. Let's drink.
Humbo, wait too. Before we drink, that audition we went for, they said we should come back for the shooting tomorrow. For the film.
We'll go. Let's drink. This is what to throw away.
That light to pour. That light to pour. This is how that light to pour. Humbo.
Is this a nice guy?
See, by tomorrow, on back rice and mineral.
They cannot cry. In fact, this night, I'm going to do the rehearsal of crying.
Me have learned how to cry.
Look at my own.
They will give us Oma first.
They will miss each other.
Burial business.
Drink more. Mentor, look at that girl that is coming now.
That girl?
Yes.
You know her?
Hey, that's the girl I told you that I saw in my day, that day.
That girl? She's very beautiful.
Very beautiful. See, you know, I saw her in my market shop the other day. I was not seeing her. She was forming for me.
You did not tell her that you saw her in your dream?
I told her, nah, but she was just as if she has pride.
See, don't worry, Humbo. I will stop her, then you talk to her.
No, don't talk about her. If you stop her now, she form. That girl has pride. She has pride. All I know is that one day, she will enter my hand. She will be my girlfriend. I'll kiss her.
Oh, yeah, let's comport ourselves. She's coming.
Oh, okay.
Hello. Fine here. Sorry. Excuse us.
Shebi, I told you.
No, she has pride.
Yes, see. Eh? Let's leave here and go where I'm going to. One day she will enter my trap. She's my girlfriend. Let's go.
Okay, guys, hope you're ready.
Yes, sir.
DOP, want to take master shot? Hope you're ready.
Yes, sir.
It's alright. Humble.
Sir.
I believe you've read your script very well.
Yes, sir.
Are you sure you've read it very well?
Yes, director.
In case you forget, the script says you have to kiss her very well. Not just kissing her. You romance her, you know, and make her be in the mood. Is that clear?
Yes, director.
That the humble, is that clear?
Yes, director.
It's alright, let's start.
Director, what about me?
Don't worry, let's finish with Daddy Humble's own, we'll come back to you.
Director, wait, though. Where is the girl I'm going to kiss now? I can't see any girl, I only see men here.
Okay, yes, that's true. Favor!
Yes, Director!
That's the girl.
This girl?
Yes, she's the one.
No,
if you call me two times, work. As one go kiss, Humble land first one for that place. Before Humble come here.
Oh, yeah, nah.
Humble for children.